I was trying to find myself, like literally every day, because I didn't really know who I was. So I started to read this philosopher. And come to find out, the more I read about him and his life, he was kind of like me. He was troubled, but he was still in the zone. There's a difference. And out of all the things that he ever wrote, he had this one statement, and it was profound. I mean, absolutely profound. And this is what he said. He said, without music, life would be a mistake. And so I ask you this tonight. Think about this. How many times has rock and roll been there for you when you needed it most in your life? And you see, rock and roll, it came from rhythm and blues. It also came from soul. You see, it was built by design to move you emotionally, physically, and yes, even spiritually. So tonight, that's what we're going to do. We're going to move. Now, you may not realize this, but you have magic in the palm of your hands. And we're going to show you how. We're going to show you how to let go of that. We're going to show you how to let go of that real, and I do mean real, magic. Hey, Carter, my friend, if you don't mind, let's take it all down. Now, just listen to the sound of my voice. Every single lighter in the building, if you would please take it out and light it up. Every cell phone that you own, if you would please take it out, turn it on, and let's see it shine. Now it's 2016, and even your five-year-old probably has a cell phone. Now this is where the magic comes in. You gotta leave them up the whole time for this next song. Because ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is officially time for all of West Virginia, especially everyone here in Huntington, let's dance.